the Confederation Bridge connects PEI to which province? Is it Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, or Quebec? The answer is New Brunswick. The Confederation Bridge connects Board and Carleton Prince Edward Island to Cape Joramain, New Brunswick. It officially opened in 1997, and at 12.9 kilometers, it is Canada's longest bridge and the world's longest bridge over ice-covered waters. Before being officially named Confederation Bridge, Prince Edward Islanders would often refer to it as the fixed link.